Matlock, you're in charge of recording shenanigans.
Oh, this is the porno zombie, and she still hasn't responded. Oh god! What the hell?
The fuck? Hey.
Hi. Hey. I'm gonna kick her. Okay.
Yeah!
Maybe this game's better than I remember.
Like...
Oh yeah, we got some new mood music.
What are we gonna do on the bed, Matlock?
We're gonna kick this zombie.
Why can you do this?
Oh, I hope you have shadow play working. Now I'm gonna go on a slide. Whee! Splash. Oh god, it's so deep. Well.
Where the fuck did you come from?
Wow, this is a deep pool. Wow. Hey, come inside the pool, Matlock.
I call shotgun.
Alright, come on, hop in.
Oh, oops, I forgot.
Wait, what? No, I don't wanna drive.
You're not driving.
Oh, wait, get it? What the hell? This is one of those backwards lands.
Fuck, can I get this?
There's the PID.
I can't move, I'm stuck.
Hi, Steve Blum. I brought you a propane tank. Yeah, just drive off.
Do it, drive, see what happens. Go.
What the fuck?
Dude, he's fucking Super Saiyan!
Oh. How do I save you?
Put that down.
Here's Johnny! What the fuck? He's got the shit on me!
Really?
Dude,
is this
so
all that stupid?
It looks so... Oh! Oh my god, wait, don't drop it. Wait, get on my way, I didn't get my knife!
Yeah! Oh.
I'm gonna drink the dew.
I healed you and I got free experience points. Isn't that worth it?
Watch your eyes go!
This is effective. There, I did it. That's my fury.
Ran with cargo. Oh, here, he gives you your armor.
I want to pick up the propane tank. Let me pick it up.
Oh my god, is everyone down?
Dude, you hit it? I didn't hit that!
I threw my hammer at it.
Those things. I was gonna do that. Shit.
PG, go down that road, I'll go up the road, go ram the cars into each other.
Is there a handbrake?
Yeah, it's spacebar, same button you used to jump. Okay, you ready?
Oh, I'm probably lost some powers. Okay. Go!
Go! Go!
Oh,
ramming speed!
That happens? That's not just like a cliche?
Help him up, you have a med kit.
What happens?
Help him up, you get free experience points.
How do I do it? There's no action. What the fuck? There's no action. Where'd he go?
That's a legit strat. You knock down your teammates and then heal them.
Dude, I didn't do that. That wasn't me. Dude, it's not your fault. You tripped on the claymore mine, dude. It's your fault. You tripped on a claymore mine.
Okay, stop. I saw PG do it.
What did I do?
You threw the propane tank at him and then you blew
okay,
it.
Okay, why would I do
guilty.
Such a thing? Why would I do such a thing?
Why would I lie about that?
I don't know, because he has something against me.
Uh-huh.
It's like a conspiracy, dude. Oh shit! Chinese driver!
Ah! Take a look.
Matlock, hop in, we gotta save him. Come on.
China, they say. Chicky Chang, wait. Oh shit, I'm stuck.
This is a game? I thought it was real life. Let's try this then. I'm gonna try throwing the propane tank into the air and then hitting it.
You're gonna get hit by that. propane tank.
Oh, fuck!
Oh, never mind, there goes my weapon.
Oh, I got a creeper. Yeah.
You shit!
Excuse me.
Oh, I dropped the windshield off. You guys go.
Dude, this is so fast!
Oh!
Where'd you guys
go? We gotta pick up PG. He needs to experience this.
Oh!
Okay. Now, don't touch that propane tank. You touch that propane tank. Throw it back down. Alright. So, I'm going... We needed that.
I don't want to revive him. Can I revive him? Can you revive him? Oh my god. Okay, what's the skill? Alcohol? Oh shit.
No, I blew up PG that time.
Why'd you pull me off, dude?
Because you blew up Matlock.
That was an accident!
Do it.
Come on. Who made this island anyways? Just gonna go a little bit to the... There we go. This is good. This is what I'm talking about.
Oh god.
This ain't... Whoa. Okay.
Well, bye, Theta.
I fixed the problem. Okay, let's just walk.
Beautiful. For a moment, you can almost forget.
Gotta wait for PG. He's hard gaming.
Yeah!
Wow, you lived.
What kind of sound was that?
Well, if all your friends are jumping off a cliff, would you do it?
Oh. Yes.
What the fuck?
What makes me special?
Okay, I got a boring skill. So I can get the drunk ability.
I'm behind you. Alright, let's see if we can hop over this. Come on. Whoa. Hello. Hey, baby. What are you doing?
So do it, PG. All the cool kids are doing it.
Just jump off. Just jump off. Just do it. Jump off. Jump, do it.
Do a flip.
Jump, do it.
You guys are beating me.
No, we did it. We did it and we were fine. Well, not me, but I did it wrong. All right. This is going to work. It's working. Doesn't look like it is. I mean, it looks like it's not working, but trust me, it is. Do it.
I can't get on the platform. I'm fucking...
I'm trying to kill myself, but I'm stuck in a bench.
What the fuck? Hey guys. What's happening?
Come on, I don't even know what's up with this. It's bumping. It's like, yeah, I want to go over there. Okay, maybe if I do it backwards. I don't know why, but it works better if you do it backwards.
It's like it's faster when you go in reverse. Can I play Mirror's Edge in this? It's not on a beach though, it's just crammed in between some fences.
Hey Matlock. You didn't quite do make that jump. Why not? Maybe.
Yes.
Cause the surfboard.
No!
Yes.
Look, that's what we think.
You jumped off a cliff earlier. Yeah.
John, how's things looking from your end?
You're good. You're good.
All right. Here we go.
You're gonna make it.
Yeah, there we go.
You're gonna make
it. Come on.
It seriously looks like you should just go over.
There we go.
Oh, here we go. Progress.
Come on.
You're doing it.
Come on, baby. Change gear.
Oh, you were so... We're making it.
Change gear, baby. We just gotta overdrive this.
Come on, physics, do your stuff.
Come on, it should, like, go over.
What the hell?
I wondered what that screaming was. Okay. Maybe if I give it some ramming speed. Whoa. Alright, let's do this. You could do some really wacky stuff with that truck. Yeah, there's no icon to show that it's a drivable car, so you can't actually drive it. In case you didn't notice, the cars in this game are great.
They're the best.
Okay, here we go, baby!
Yeah. Oh, what in the world?
Maybe there's an invisible wall.
The ass end of this truck is just sky high, and it's not going anywhere. Let me take a look at this.
Oh,
yeah, look at that.
There is
There's no wall. Reason it shouldn't be going.
Alright, I guess we're not going this way. Oh, that's disappointing.
Oh, really? Do you get critical hits for kicking things in the nuts? Oh shit, yo, good tactic.
Wow, you're right, I'm going for woman in the tank.
Oh shit, I don't have any weapons equipped.
What about for woman?
Yeah, I kicked her in the groin and it still worked.
Oh my god, I kicked his leg off! Holy shit!
There we go. Get some of this. Yeah, baby. Walk it off. What?
How do I use alcohol?
Yeah, this set it to a weapon. Yeah. So this lady says the same thing every time you give her water.
How do I set it to a weapon or whatever? I can drink it.
Do you have any water you can give her?
I picked up water earlier. Where are you?
Well,
I picked up water.
So
water
when you
bottle.
Talk to her, just mash your use key and spacebar, and she'll just say.
How do I get in?
There's a door.
Yeah, I don't have any water.
When you talk to her, just mash spacebar and E at the same, or your use key at the same time.
Why? Spacebar and E, why?
Because she just keeps saying, oh thank god, over and over. Oh, you're out of water.
Well, water though.
So there's a fact. God, you're looking kind of shippy. You're just, like, John, you're just, like, wiggling in your seat. Your eyes are looking everywhere like you're nervous. Uh-oh.
Oh, now you've done it.
No, we can get out of here. It's the staircase right here. There we go. Oh, this looks like a way off. There we go. Oh, I'm sorry.
You forgot about the indestructible foliage.
There we go, yeah! Whoa.
Yeehaw! Oh. Once again, horrible beach balls.
Here, stand back, John. We're gonna do some problem solving. I missed. Backing up. Here we go. Alright. I don't know why cars work better backwards, but they do. Alright. I don't know what I hit, but it got me experience. Whoa! Uh-oh! Alright. This is for the best.
Hey, Matlock, come here. Tell me I'm not crazy. Does this really say we be doomed?
We be doomed. We are doomed. It's just missing an A.
Oh, yeah, it says we're doomed. We're doomed.
We're doomed.
I see we be doomed.
Oh, we're flying. We are flying. We are in the air.
Houston, we have liftoff.
Okay, all momentum, it just immediately stopped.
Somebody help me with this bloody door. Remember me, mate.
He does go.
I'm the doctor, but I can't do much without medical supplies. The door to the infirmary is locked
map.
From the other side, and Anne's in critical condition. No. You think you can help me break the bloody thing down?
I'm in.
I appreciate it. Go on, then.
Trade with Wayne. Can I see what he has? Okay, modification. Blade wire?
Got it, coach.
What do I want?
We're gonna have a different experience. We're going to go backwards going in this time. So,
hey, remember how it went when you went backwards last time?
Yeah. Oh. Actually, yeah, that's probably a bad idea. But that never stopped me before.
Okay. Well, good start. Good.
Fine. This is supposed to happen. We're fine. Alright. Never mind. Alright, I guess we'll go forward.
I did some damage.
I'm glad we fixed every character's butterface in this game.
Alright, I'm gonna test your hypothesis now, by the way. Let's
what?
See if it's really faster to walk. Or to drive, what like you said. Oh! I don't know what
now.
I expected.
Because you don't have the med kit.
Oh, hey, Cinemoy.
Oh, no. Oh, no. Actually, stayed there.
I'm staying here. It's when you press the kick key while crouched, it saves that input for when you uncrouch, and then it kicks when you uncrouch.
Oh, you're right.
Wait, what did you say?
Crouch, then press the kick key, wait a bit, and then uncrouch.
Oh, what? That's weird. You should be able to do a sweep.
Alright. I'm gonna stay in the pier this time. Trust me. There we go. Okay. Alright.
The fuck, I'm stuck.
Yes!
I'm stuck. Fuck.
I'm taking this juice.
How do you get out, dude? I'm stuck.
Here we go. Yeah. Excuse me. Whoa! I just killed something.
Theta, where's my juice?
Oh, I threw it next to the car. Wait, I think I can turn around here. Yeah. There we go. See, I'm a great driver. I need to put this gas can inside this car here.
I need to pick up this box of juice.
You can put that in the car too. You can also put the boxes in the car as well.
Oh, yes.
Hey, if I can break the laws of reality to go where I need to, doesn't that make me a great driver?
Hey, right. Thank you. This should do it. By the way, I'm Mike. I got the bodies piled up outside.
This is
that.
My juice. Guess what? This is my juice.
I gotta go, guys.
Oh, I think I hear something. Oh no, it's John.
Hey,
let's
gamers.
Go say hi.
I can't
wait,
jump or run
me?
With this. This is my top speed.
Here, can I have- let me see
if
the juice.
If I use one.
Let me see the juice. Okay, don't just throw it.
What am I supposed-
Like two mighty Hercules beetles, fighting for dominance. You sure that's the best place to stand? You win this game, John. I admit defeat.
Alright, later, loser. Matlock, you're gonna fucking die. Say how you were so stupid.
You want your juice? You want your juice?
What's your last?
My juice! No!
Give me
that shit!
Give him his juice.
Alright. Oh, you really want to do this, right?
My juice.
Hey, John.
I love juice.
John, stay right there.
What?
Are you changing your last name?
Give me that juice!
I changed my last name like 2 years ago.
To what?
This is my juice!
My god.
Okay, go to the left. move to the left. Just, like, hit left on your... No, you're doing it wrong. Okay, whatever. Alright, let me just hop in at least. Alright, back it up. I think you killed him. Oh no, he's fine. Yeah, just take a swing at me. Alright. Now don't move the car until after John has hopped in.
Drop the juice, I want to see if it floats.
Okay, nothing floats.
It's my juice now! Alright, you're fine. This is just how, you know, the road works in New Zealand.
Ugh. Wait, I know how the juice can help us all. Go!
Oh my god, one shot!
Here, go forwards. There you go. Turn a little bit to the right, turn to the left. There. Okay, now check your mirrors. Remember, got a signal.
Signal?
Alright. Okay, well, check your mirrors. Okay, non-reflective. There it is. Oh, it's just a knife. It's not very good. He's just throwing boxes at it. This is just degenerate. Stop. Can we bury her? Honestly, you shouldn't be allowed to do this. Stop. I'm just gonna... It's just cruel. Just let me get out of the car. I can't get out of the car. It won't let me out of the car. There we go. Okay, you should get out and look at the car. Wow. Whoa, whoa, hey. All right, let me hop it. All right. Hey, buddy, let's get going. Oh, you see this guy on the railing here? Kick him. All the zombies on railings do that. I don't know why. What's up with everyone's body in this game?
We've been playing this for nearly 4 hours.
Doesn't feel like it, does it? Jumping, this game looks so silly.
Okay, CPG boosted off of me somehow.
Oh man, upskirt. Oh.
How did I do that?
Oh, okay, that makes sense, actually.
What are rear view mirrors?
Actually, I'm surprised they didn't put reflections in this game. Getting into one.
Oh my god, I am having a hard time here.
Actually, I'm looking every for some reason, every texture in the game is mirrored. I don't know why. Fine. No. No, this is what it's supposed to do. It's amphibious. I don't actually know what amphibious cars do, but I'm assuming it's this.
Yeah, let's go off-roading.
Wait, I found water. I found more water.
I'm so sorry, Tim. I'm so...
Wait, what? I don't have a medkit.
What happened?
You just tripped and fell.
Waypoint, what are you doing?
How'd they make the waypoint system worse than the first one?
They probably just slapped it on the roads and called it a day.
Oh, you can squeeze through, come on. Check the mirrors. It's like parallel parking.
This underwater filter is ridiculous.
Yeah, you can't see anything. And the best part is if you go too deep, you'll start like twitching. She's gonna keep me company while I get some sweet side boob. And
okay, so explain how this would work if we had four players, because
we had to leave somebody behind. I don't know why, but there are five-seater cars that like only spawn in areas where you don't need to drive five people around.
Oh hey, you look like you need some insulin.
God, this truck is a stick. God, there's like six gears on this thing. Which one's forward? I don't think you can get it up those stairs. I mean, you can try. Let's see what happens. All right, this is going well.
You can't climb those stairs.
Anne has a really debilitating condition. I diagnosed it as clipping. She's in the table right there. Maybe one day we'll find a cure, but it's a terminal condition. You understand how it is. Don't let anybody tell you that you can't when you're in a car.
Okay, I'm looking at your guys' models right now. It looks like your characters are trying to stay level and vertical, but the car doesn't agree, and so you guys are just sort of clipping through the door.
Alright, you got through the first fight. Now for level two. Now get so close that you're kind of looking directly above her and look at her crotch. Yeah. That's what I'm talking about. Alright, there we go. Now we're talking. Give us some throttle. You turning to the right? Maybe back
go
up.
Go left.
Yeah, go left. There we go. There we go. Left is the new right. Alright. We're here, stop. Get out of the car. Now that we've like made it impossible to get away. Oh, they gave the men nipples in this game. They didn't have that before. Oh wait, no, this is part of the mission. Hey, you know that pier that we just left?
No. Really?
Yeah. Hope you're ready for another realistic driving experience. Now, Matlock, I've never... Okay.
Or any, for that matter.
Don't worry, when we get to the jungle, there is so many... invisible walls, or there's so many places where there should be invisible walls where there isn't. Okay, so you see that truck up there on that billboard sign? You can get to that. But you have to do a really precise jump to get in, and I'm going to try to do it. Oh, they changed it! I'll throw the box at him if I want to. Okay, here's what a grenade does to them. Grenades are great. So if you notice, these houses have like toilets and bathtubs, but there's no plumbing down here. So I don't know how they work. I guess they just dump directly into the ocean, which I don't know how this ocean looks so clean. Now listen. Why is this tarp texture so low? Oh. I guess it just didn't load.
Yeah, I thought that. I saw that earlier too.
The lighthouse is back online. We need...
Oh, By the way, the infected, the zombies that run at you, they die in one hit if you hit their head. Yeah, they're attacking me. Where are you? Oh, I can see you. Hello.
Huh, do they have some kind of dynamic water going on here, or is it just an effect on them?
It's an effect on them, so that it doesn't look so weird when they're underwater. I think it's a nice effect.
Yeah, it really is. It's nice.
Like, this game looks nice, but...
But it's,
okay.
There's... It's so fucked up underneath all of that.
Do you see this? You see this? I'm gonna use the 3 bullets in my gun. Look how much damage it does. They're gonna be all headshots. I missed, but... That's how much damage it does. Like, this gun is so hard, so bad.
What do we have here?
I don't know, I'm just seeing what I can break in here.
Okay, I'm looking at this keyboard. It's a QWERTY keyboard, but instead of Z, it's Y.
But why?
Yeah, everything's the same except Y and Z are swapped, what?
I can see inside the car from here. I just have to turn my camera around
weird.
And my camera clips
hey,
through.
Matt,
I can too.
Hi.
Oh my god!
Okay, get in the back.
Oh my god, get the fuck away from me! What are you looking at?
What are you two lovebirds doing
John,
over there?
What are you looking at?
Stare deeply into each other's eyes. Beautiful.
Oh my god, that is scary.
My hands are clipping through the steering wheel. Don't look at me, piece of garbage.